How you guys doing? It's Justin, Just Fitness. What's leg day Wednesday? So a lot of people ask me how to squat. I can't back squat. That's put the bar on your back. I have shoulder flexibility of a T-Rex, so I use a lot of front squats. The front squat's gonna engage our core a little bit and hit our quads a little more. So we're gonna demonstrate today with a dumbbell for the goblet squat. So you just wanna make sure the dumbbell right in between our chest and our sternum, the whole duration, going down and up, going down, keeping our core nice and tight. So when we're down here, we wanna make sure everything is nice and flat. So from your head to your buttocks, everything is nice and flat. Your femur, your thighs are somewhat parallel towards the floor, dumbbell close towards the chest, right back to the top, coming down. So when we're coming right back up, we wanna make sure to push through our heels. So pushing through our heels, while simultaneously keeping our feet screwed into the floor. So we get a little bit more glute engagement, pushing through the action with heels. Please like and subscribe to my YouTube page and follow me on the gram.